think that I was resurrected just like Lazarus. Me and it never worked. Probably in the back of the song.
Crazy. You on the wrong way. Where are you trying to go over here? Oh, you trying to walk around? I'm on a task, boy. I'm trying to buy a shirt. Bro, put a jacket on. Bro, hit this escalator. This boy is a lost soul, bro. You racist, bro. That don't even go with him. Let me see. Just go with Jackie Chan, bro. Do this go with Jackie Chan? Wait, it ain't even Jackie Chan, it's Bruce Lee.
Bruce Lee, science.
Look, you racist, bro. Man. You're right. What you want, sideways? Hold on. I'm about to get cold with it, I ain't gonna lie. Walk him down real quick. Boy, you like Dennis. You like Dennis, you don't remember from SpongeBob, bro? Dennis.
Well, I ain't gonna lie, this shit tough. That background tough as hell, I ain't gonna lie. Guess he's Jay.
And they're cold with it. That boy out of there. My boy ain't wanna put no coat on, that's what you get. Look, he about to be sick, he about to be locked out until I get there. It's open, bro. You're cold, huh?
I hate that good. Look at him.
What you trying to eat? Huh? You mute, bro. You can't talk, bro. Hate this man. You don't got no idea.
Your hands ain't even clean, nigga.
There's a bottle of water and two large fries.
Oh, two large fries.
And a cinnamon roll.
Oh, I thought you wanted to get rid of the cinnamon roll. I saw that.
No, sir. It's all good, though. But that's right for the first one. And the second one, you said what now?
Bottle of water, cinnamon roll, two large fries, second Sprite, and a medium fry.
Sprite. That sound right to you? All right,
well, either way, the first order is 1077, second one 381. Both of them at the first one down.
All right, brother.
Wait, well, hold on now. Hold on now. Where you going? These both the orders in here?
Buffalo?
Mm.
What about buffalo sauce?
We need a
No, not buffalo sauce. Both the orders. Like two orders.
Two orders?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your next order?
I had what is that? A Sprite and a medium fry. She like, they trying to run off. She like, you gotta make sure they on their P's and Q's around here. Appreciate you. All right. Suck it easy.
Make sure there's no ice in that bitch.
It ain't no ice in here. Hate McDonald's. What? Man, you better use that straw, boy. I'm trying to spill junk in my car. Here you go.
This nigga,
oh, he. Come on, this man.
I'm Papa Jones ass nigga. I might get this nigga.
Shut your ass up. Man.
Talk. This is your, I always call them bank deposits. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Like, cash, you know, put stuff in the bank right now so we can cash in on it September, October, November, when that's the season. So my thing is, like, when I look at you, you know what I'm saying? Because the way you're shooting the ball and all of that is great. You know what I'm saying? But my thing is, like you said, getting a little strong, because despite what people thinking, as you see, the match is physical. It's a physical conference. So for you, getting a little stronger, and with you, come on, man, you ain't bad. I'm just telling you what I see. I'm just being real with you. Mm-hmm. Getting a little stronger and then putting out men and then continue to keep putting the ball on the floor, making plays, but because shooting the rock, that's what's going to keep you on the floor. You know what I'm saying? But how my question to you is, man, how do you like the other side of the ball?
Defense?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I've been playing defense. That's
man, you ain't got no D, bro.
Man, no, that's a whole pride thing. Like I ain't about to let nobody score on me. Like that's just my mindset.
Okay, that's what's up. That's what your mindset is after that. Because a lot of people don't like to talk. Who your favorite player, man? It don't matter college ball. Who your favorite player?
I'm Paul George.
Okay.
Probably Chris Middleton.
I love it. But hey, man, on the real, what I'm going to do is I just want to test base with you right now. You got my number because I'm going to probably pick it up on you.
Yeah, now we at my boy Scoot Old School. Yeah, we hear my boy Scoot Old School. We about to get right on this track and field work, man. I'm about to give y'all some keys to success, man. Oh, wait. Hold on. This is all you need right here, man. You need this pair of shoes, but I'm going to get y'all right, man. It's the key to success. They got the jail gates getting up in this boy. Them your boys, Scoot. My boy Scoot used to be with the Skater Boys. Yeah. Them boys are going at it. Yeah! Yeah, bro, I see you, bro. Yeah, them.
This is probably my favorite one. I ain't gonna lie to you.
What? That stretch your whole body out. You wait,
You're a good morning. How you think I got this tall, fool?
For real.
That shit dumb as hell, bro, because niggas be teaching you all kinds of bullshit.
That's because don't nobody know for real. Oh, no, that ain't it. Okay, what's the other one?
You talking about that?
I'm scared of you. They get you right, huh? You do what you gotta do, huh?
Gotta do what you gotta do.
All right, sure.
Why you keep kicking my ass?
He's about to get me. Alright, so I'm gonna be great. We're gonna start the real workout right now. This is all we need right here. These bleachers. You got the vest on and the bleachers. Y'all boys, you wanna bounce, I'm about to give y'all the key, man. It's the key to success. Ooh, she over there grinding, boy. Come on, let's get right, man. She about to drink her some water. We about to get to it too. Let's get it. Yeah, Scoop. Hey, skip a step. Skip a step, bro. Skip a step. Skip a step. Skip a step on this one. I don't know why he keep talking to the camera like the camera can hear him. He done did it again. Let's get it, Scoop. Hey.
Yeah. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with
you? Come on, don't quit, bro. Come on.
Box with our own is due. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you. I'm only you. Yeah, I got one virtue, got one, and that is the only two, man. How many times have I shown and proved, man? How many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road, okay?
Yeah, easy work.
Now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up, and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed, they want to know about the highs and lows. Well, summer, all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's, all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day, I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, we'll see what's about to happen next.
Sprint that, bro.
huh? To the end. We almost done. Yeah, bust it out. Come on, we up. Come on. Oh yeah, don't let me catch you. Don't let me catch you. Yeah. Ooh, boy. Good work, boy. Stand up, fool. Yeah. We getting right, man. All right, yo. As we see, man, we got a little bit of work in. My boy tired. He on the floor. He tired. I ain't tired. But my boy, I'm going to get them together, man. I got to get back in shape, too. I ain't going to lie to y'all. But sure. That's it for the video, man. We out of here.
Welcome, feeling shysty. Give me that pussy nicely. 100,000 on the ice. Spin a fuck of Pisces. 50 O's want to be wifey. That's just too unlikely. Pull up.